गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर अवर मैथ सेशन। सो किड्स, इन अवर टुडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बिगेस्ट। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू? यस, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बिगेस्ट थिंग। सो आर यू ऑल रेडी? यस, वेरी गुड। सो किड्स, आई वुड लाइक टू सिंग वन राइम फॉर यू एंड यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू रिपीट द राइम आफ्टर मी। ओके, नाउ रिपीट आफ्टर मी। कैन यू ड्रॉ अ बिग सर्कल? A big circle, a round circle. Oh, can you draw a big circle that goes as round as moon? Now draw a big circle in the air. Draw a big circle. Very good. Now, oh, can you draw a small circle? A small circle, a small circle. Oh, can you draw a small circle that goes as round as rain? Now draw a small circle in the air. Very good. Now look here everyone. I'm drawing circle. This is a big circle and this is a small circle. I have drawn two circles, a big circle and small circle. Now look here everyone. Now tell me which is a big circle. This is a big circle and this is small, and this circle is more bigger than this one. So the one which is more bigger, we call it as biggest. What we are going to tell it? Biggest. Okay. So today we will learn the concept of biggest. Now I will show you some more examples. See, I have three square boxes with me. Now tell me which is big? Yes, this one is big, small, and this is biggest. Small, big, biggest. Small, big, biggest. I have some more examples for you. I have three balls with me. This is small, big, and this one is biggest. Small, big, and this one is biggest. So kids, ma'am is going to attach a sheet in the outer board of the biggest objects, and you have to do that sheet on your own and send it to ma'am on the board. Bye bye kids.